are your last breaths going? Not mad. I just want to pull our enemy apart. Slowly. Ready to go? For the eyes. Was thrilling. Cannot take me. Pocket rats. Racks up my sleeve. My girl is down.
The mansion and locate the piece of the fountain puzzle to open the way.
Ah!
Attack! Let's see if my knife is in your skull. Days you are hunted. Distract them. Is not yet forgiven. What have you got there?
Oh,
Where did that come from? Best to close your eyes. They like them. I've got you, girl. Come, friend. They will not hunt themselves. I hear you, beast. How are your last breaths going?
You look better with bullet holes!
Thank you.
not ready to be.
Alright, I'm back, guys. Oh, man. Every time, man. Every time.
Come on, girl.
Let's get going, girl.
Did I save your life? Yes. Did I inspect you for weak points? We may never know.
We never know.
Ah, you find something for me?
Treasure thing, yeah. I forget about this a lot.
A puzzle, at least an attempt.
What the? Okay, so like, I still don't never actually like looked up how to do it. Apparently it's supposed to be something to do with this stuff.
No.
Handy trick.
I honestly can't remember. I'm just gonna try. Whatever. Whatever. I wanna go find more shit to kill. Over here.
That's the spirit!
Fuck. Maniac. How you? You're dead now. What? Here. Oh, you guys? Let me go. Why won't I die? Yeah, I got that sure why not thing. It's the skin. Check it out, one. I might get the box.
Overwhelm them! It's time to fight!
Distract them! Oh, that's like, thank you. Let me kill that first. Oh, Jesus, I just jumped right off.
I've missed you, girl.
My cat's always back to normal from breaking my TV yesterday. My fault.
They'll never learn.
That's why I didn't get upset. Or like, alright, well, I was upset that, you know, obviously for money. Actually, yesterday, that happened. But whatever. I can't do anything about it, you know? So I sit there and cry about it. Yeah, it's just Tom Jack. I'm glad she didn't get hurt. I think this is the first time I'm fighting you.
Best to close your eyes.
The last time I sniped him. Standing in that crow, so like taking my time looking at him, like, oh wait, it's almost gone.
What the hell happened?
So
I'm taking. Come back to me, girl.
Oh, man. I'm not supposed to jump down on me. Stay alive.
You're not finished.
Oh, well. And then I go down. God damn it. Stop dying all the time. As I'm fucking just bleeding out on the floor.
Really, well.
Swoop and tear!
Yeah, dead. Well, how was that? Oh, what the hell that was? My controls is a bit. No!
There is still much to hunt.
Promise. I'm a lot better at this game than I look, I guess. Yeah, as I. Yeah. Really not. Oh, hey, look, guys over here again.
Glad to have you back.
Not interested. Don't know why I ran over here.
Don't hold back!
Not. We want to go kill these guys over here. Killing me. Well, they didn't kill me. I jumped off and fucking. I was paying attention where I was. What happened? It happens sometimes for some reason with me. I have a bad habit of doing that. I'm like really good, like. Like, that's my game style, like, an eye on the map and kind of, like, running around it and everything during middle combat and moving the entire time to make sure I don't get hit. Making a hard target. And sometimes, for some reason, my brain goes, I don't need to pay attention to where you're going. And I ran off the first jump right into enemy fire. Unlimited respawns. He's a good boy, so he doesn't kill anything. That's my logic. Fuck out of here. Oop. There. Stop it. He was starting to. He was like, I got you, daddy. The fucking shields, then it'd be a whole lot easier. Just saying.
Painful,
saying, sir.
Yes. Humbling? No. I'm still the best.
Costing me money respawning and shit. God damn it. Look at all this loot I don't want. Attack from you on the other side, too. Got hiding over here. Or do they come running over there? They can run over there, huh? Yep.
Yes! To the bloodletting!
That's how I go?
Go in the death!
See what I mean? I've never dealt with these guys. Who the fuck are you? Well, you guys are dying pretty easy, but I don't know who you are. Oh, well, hi. I don't remember this. Is this because of the M10?
Racks up my sleeve!
Ooh! God, what are you? Where's the other one? Ah. Oh my god, I got the two holder team. What the fuck? No fucking way.
No fucking way.
I see that. What'd I get? Not looking. Yeah, what that is. Okay. Fucking warlord. I care for one airborne though. You piss off, Spider-Ant. You piss off. Man. A lot of stuff I don't really need. I think I just got literally nothing out of it. Oh man, that's not cool. Here's a boring gun. Man, not cool. All these legendaries and that shit that I want to use. Now I can do even a little tiny bit more damage. I meleeed it and it let me pick it up like instantly. Like as soon as it popped open, I meleeed it, boom, I was able to pick it up. But I don't know why. Very old indeed. All this ammo.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Don't really want anything off you guys anymore. I'm just gonna. Well, actually, you no, there. You call.
How are your last breaths
going? Take me on.
Distract them!
Oh, wait, no. The ones that have a. I think it's life on the deck. For a second, I kill my eye, and then I went to the left. I'll call it. I have a tree. Over reload disorder, man. And it heals. Wow, my express rate for going for it the moment.
Attack!
I got the dog down.
Come on, girl.
I keep calling a dog. I keep doing that. I don't know why. Let's go kill this guy now.
Yeah.
bear.
Krakatoa. Take it.
No! Stay alive!
Yeah, I've never for 90% fine. For shot, death, man. A grave word, man. Good scale. Fine.
Sky's fury!
Fucking off. Fuck off, man. There's you. No, no, that. Blue. Get that. Fuck off. Oh, him? Oh, yeah, him, because he's fucking covered by that.
Hunt is off.
No. Fucking reload. No, we do this to you. Oh, that's fire one, whatever, it's fine. Oh, that's not good. That's the fire one. I need the that one. This one. Alright, let me change this real quick. Pause, guys, pause! I have the wrong gun! Let me murder you. Give me a second. Or should I switch my corrosive? It's already had a bonus radiation and all that shit. Does that hurt?
Feel the bloodlust!
Hey man, can you, put it off? There you go, like that. Oh Jesus, there's a lot of damage. No. God damn it. Oh my god, did you not? I don't want to die right now. Oh. God damn it. Piss off, damn it. I can't do so much damage. Leave me alone. No one's like stunning me with fucking Cryo 2. I really need to stop. Really? There's him. You? He's fucking shooting at me like, yeah, fucker. Fucking. Nope. Stop. Piss. No. You need the fuck alone. You bastard. How dare you shoot me for me shooting you? You guys are actually just trying to
pocket shit out of me.
So. Joey, can you chill, bro? Stop rooting out over there. Oh god, I'm trying to get this fucking Captain America shield. Oh, jeez. Ah! Yeah. Fuck that. Alright, now he's gone immortal. My dog can't die. Fucking stop. What are you doing? Fuck you, turret.
tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, I can't move because he's shooting me so much. Jesus. Come on. Now I can do this. let me kill you, master. For that little bit earlier, I was like, I don't want to die. And once everything calmed down, that's...
No, you don't. Fuck.
No, I don't care.
Okay.
Trying to get that gun anyway, so I need those keep spawning.
The hunts take you! Distract them! We can have the fire ready. Fly! Another! More! I'm coming, Pete!
Like Alice, I mean, Alice. Like Alice, we're walking on.
getting flanked. Go for the eyes!
Just pick your ass up. Now I gotta run in that has a fucking thing.
Racks up my sleeve!
That's up in the face. Dumb dude. Cryo, man. Who the fuck has that cryo? See, that's what I'm talking about, that fucking stupid drone is making that thing immortal, like, immortal, immortal, and I can't do anything about it. Something worth my mile. Yep. Got a new OPQ system. With the better magazine and all that. Increased weapon damage against enemies above 90% health. Thing is, its damage is less than mine. That's weird. Why? Oh, because mine's times 9. Oh, what am I doing? Gotta look at my actual fucking. Oh, it's way better. Toy. Only got a new toy. I'm happy with. Actually, sorry. Thing is, it doesn't have the right end for me, but that's fine. Weapon damage is below 25% health. I guess that could be good for killing mobs. Damage. major shit in this game. Oh, yo, there we go. I've been looking for this. Oh, hell yes. Not exactly what I wanted, but... it gives me, like, different abilities from the other stuff, but... I don't care, man. Take that.
No.
Fucking does it again, fucking bitch. Now I can't even fucking see what I'm looking at, you bitch. Here's another OPQ system. This one has a better fire rate. All action spells, active.
Tracks, beast.
All right. That was one little run. What else we can do? Alright, we can go do the claptrap thing now. Really melt him. Get Sandhawks. Can always do that. Yeah, I could always melt him for Sandhawks. I could use better ones. You know, let's go get some Sandhawks. Let's grind some Sandhawks. Yeah, do that. Let me put everything away.
Maurice always repays what is owed. Yes. But those who wield debt as a sharp claw at the throat of the trusty always receive reckoning.
Back. horrible anything.
Being a mercenary.
I'm sorry,
like
apparently $4.4 million isn't enough for anything. Honk right now.
Preparations complete. Yeah.
Actually, I don't mind the doctor. Go ahead. While we're out
and
about,
you will visit Maurice
book.
And complete a mission and not get bitten. Yes. Maurice has great works for you. Tear up. You will keep Maurice from further harm.
Don't say. Oh wait, no. That's not what I want. No.
Maurice is not yet safe from the Iridium cartel. Since your assault, their leader has secured the hideout against further attack.
Oh, yeah.
The entrance requires a code. You will retrieve decoder rings from the cartel's informants around the galaxy.
Actually, gotta get right here. Light, so. That's right, you can't. I was like trying to set a waypoint. I was like, why can't I set a waypoint? Sandhawk. How much fucking damage we can do now. As it takes forever and a day to load because it's console. I talk shit, but I mean, back in the old school days with GTA and stuff like that, if I try to compare it to back then, it's not a load. It is actually. I'm still not that great at this game. There. Yay! Alright, let's go. I'm just getting more people. Oh yeah, we're just jumping around. Bop, 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 bop. I don't know any cool skips. I'm just been doing parkour for no reason. I can see the Power Rangers over there. And they are on my to-do list. Let's go kill Power Rangers, see what they drop. Mayhem 10! Power Ranger kill! Let's go kill Power Rangers! Go, go, Power Rangers! See if they can spawn up around here. Power Rangers, bet. Power Rangers, guys. Power Rangers. Oh, they actually they're healthy. Oh, yeah, she can take damage. Oh, Jesus. Oh, that thing is causing more damage, right? Because that's one thing they don't need.
If the Atlas Corporation had retained Type into Leon, I'm sure they would have been more
successful
on Pandora.
I'm in the oh shit moment.
Yes, your loot cache awaits.
Oh, down. Yeah.
Sky's Fury! Have fun running.
I was gonna get somebody at least. Power Rangers are strong, man. Shit. Came in with a vengeance. Plus, my gun's not as powerful as I think, just because I took the Chaos thing. I didn't think that would make that much of a difference. Because it's a Mayhem 10 fucking.
Death sent me back. She is as cruel as she is.
That, shall we? Because. What? They really sent us all the way back. Fucking bitch. How you guys even defend that? Kill you all. Check to see if Atlas actually sent me a legendary at this too. But I'm gonna get to my grind spots, that's all. One that's above 90%. Yeah. I mean, well, that might help for the initial damage to get him down again. He's not really made to one shot thing. Multiple guns, spells, and shit. Go over here.
Deal with these!
Not hard enough to fucking hit it. Alright. Lord, have that. Oh yeah, getting that stuff right. So far. Kind of a lot of damage, so 37,000. Not bad. If you have some kind of thing increasing that too, I'm actually still an increase 2% damage kind of thing. Right, now assist us at the run. Kill the Power Rangers, and now we can just run there.
Don't pee on it this time.
I don't really want to go into fight right now. That's what you said. Those are the elevators. Elevators over here. I don't know why I ran all the way past it. All they like storyline. Yeah. Because last time I ran here, I just naturally did it because I ran all the way to the end. It was right here. I was like, oh, yeah. I already grabbed that. Dude, I did it again. I'm that bad right now. I'm that bad, guys. I'm just that bad. I was literally bad. Like, oh, where are you going? Wait, what am I doing? Wow. I already have this guy at True Vault Hunter mode. I could always just hunt on there. I'd rather hunt on that. Really get the good strong weapon. Do. I could change my fucking mod to all matted to thinking about it. Just only that is that sounds like such gibberish, but what I was gonna say is that I don't have the below 50% health for fucking radiation thing going on. I totally do that. Unless I just grab the other gun real quick. else up there. I should have figured everything here. And figure these. Or track of them. Yeah, that was a good one to get. Very nice, very nice. This helped. Because that was giving me more aura burst and everything too. If I'm not going to be doing radiation anymore. Let's see what we got. Let's see what we got. From all the stuff I grinded and all the stuff I was like, oh, that's pretty good, and picked up. This gives me assault rifle damage. Doesn't give me anything else special. For anything anointed. I don't have anything in the- these are anointed anyway, so let's see. This one gives me luck and magazine size. I want the radiation thing too. About time for a new artifact. I'm going to use my fire rate. Well, enrage at the end. Pick up a lot of action skill in. Two 30% of the fucking health damage taken. it as. It is our ammo. Don't need ammo right now for this gun because it's gonna be our main primary attachment. Put that on. Just trying to think of a new build to go for, guys. Sorry. Kind of freak you guys are there sometimes. I'm just like so, like, get so into tune to just playing. But I need to get that out of my head so I can talk more. But yeah, what I'm thinking is, could reset. To be able to get to both of these. Yeah. We're gonna do that. Here. That point.
Gaze upon my new configuration.
Alright. Throw down the green, red tree. First things first. Red tree. Get 3 points in that. Go ahead, go toward. Alright. Not really gonna be one for health at this. If I kills an enemy, I'm gonna do that. Over fire rate, actually. Back over here. I gain those 20 different antidotes. That's okay, but the fact of the matter is, it's not, it's like situational. You nearby, we're gonna be kind of like in fighting a lot. Mayhem 10 and everything, all the enemies, so we get 3 here for sure. More here. Yeah, we need to get 5 there. Back over here. Definitely gonna put 1 point there so we can get picked up. And once we'll steal Doesn't hurt. So the other 2 points, let's put that. Get 2 points there. Get 3 points here. I spent one too many points on that on accident. This one right here. You know what? I'm a stickler. I don't like that. In case, you know. Go ahead and go back to this. So what we had, we're gonna put 1 point there anyway. After shooting it and flagging. Yes. Did 5 on that. Now we can do that. Did do that. Yeah. Did that. 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 Okay, there we go. I got 3 points in here. Go back over here, get this stuff done real quick. Caught up. Point something out. So there. Went down here, we're like, okay, so. Situational, 2, 3. 2. Let's put 3 here. And go into this already. Let's put 2 points there. That's gun damage, action skill damage. Need 5 points there. Point there. Boom. Let's go back over here. Okay. Something that's not attacking me. I share a portion of flexible health. Get a little alter gen. Okay. Alter killing an enemy flag. Yeah. Then, boom. Now if we're at full health, then boom. Okay, so we got 2 points to spend. We could put the rest in health regen. Or we could put it into something else. Yeah, let's just do that. Boom. 2 points into that. Alright. Now, make sure my shields don't. Let's see. Anything. Cool. I think we're good. I think we are set and ready for this. Go ahead and sell these because we're gonna need the money. Usually it's all legendaries just because I don't pick up like any legendaries while I'm doing all that shit. Go sell all this shit. Bum bum bum. Yeah, we can her powers on. Didn't even think about that. There's nothing in there that I wanted. So it's like, whatever. I don't pick it up, it's not worth it. What do we got? Only 4 million. Alright, so let's get our power set up. We can't really use the dog anymore, which is fine, wasn't really using the dog anyway. Trying to stay at good health, right? Because this gives us health regeneration. Okay, yes, health regeneration along with some. Let's get a little bit more damage in too, you know, why not? And we'll have the birds well. So we'll go ahead and put that on. Go X. And oh, I always put the wrong one on, I guess. Oops, I should actually look at these. Yeah, so we'll put a health back too. Unless I go for that one too. Let's go with these two right here. Bam, bam, bam. Alright. Now we are for sure set and ready to go. Let's go ahead and get over there. Promethea. That's like it's Q. Wish we can teleport up there, but we can't. Goddamn loading screen. Do. Some of you may get that later. Right, never. Is now for like, what? That? Ever heard of the Jeopardy song, bro? Jeopardy. Okay, Jeopardy. Okay, guys, we go on. Right. Didn't go down as much now, hopefully. I don't have as much shields, but then again, be able to do more damage. Those two skills combined. These two. Right, it's just more crit damage per chance. And do you do? What's that? OP. I didn't realize that, but I'd rather get to the. Let's get there. Is that OP8 on here? The guys earlier were in that tough. They're only at OP8. don't know why I didn't go OP10 on this. I did OP10 on the last one when we were doing it. But once I get this checkpoint, then I'm gonna switch it over to OP10. I want my Sandhawks at max level, goddammit. Change my class over to what Flak does, what he does. It was just radiation, now he's just gonna spit fucking shit ton of damage at him. Let's see how fast we can kill him with, Oh damn, he just fucking dropped. Dude, I'm just tapping him. I was on the feet. I guess I'll take that.
When did you need that?
Not bad. Alright, so we got tokens as well, so let's redeem that. Go for fire rate. And over to 10, see what kind of rolls we can get. I don't want bigger heads, it's stupid. 50% for 10 seconds, let's see what the things are. Poor spawn killing enemy has a chance to release death. I hate those death things. Enemies have a shell chance to drop a spinner trap when damage. That's fine. Fuck it. Increase fucking speed and all that shit, whatever. You know? Ain't trippin'. Then we gotta save quit, so that way it actually resets the boss, and we can just go down there and kill him. Just dead. Keep doing it. Over and over again. Over and over again, cutie cat. Oh man,
Ready for a fight?
Ready to kick your ass and chew bubblegum? Alright, OP10, let's go. Oh yeah, that's right. I was like, oh, gotta save quit. It takes so long as it is to load. So I just already thought, like, oh, it already loaded. No, it didn't. He didn't even try it yet, sir. He hasn't even saved quit yet. But now we're in the official grinding part. Now we're just at the part where we're just going to kill him 1,000 times to see if he can get us our weapons. Because I want to at least show you guys one Sandhawk drop. I'll at least get one Sandhawk drop, and I'll come back to this later. Since we're already at, like, almost 2 hours. So what I'll do is I'll just go until I get one Sandhawk. Take a break for a while, you know, might come back on later on tonight and grind some more. I do have to record an episode of Pokemon today that I want to do, and then I have some things I need to just take care of. Once all that's done, then yeah, I'll definitely be recording more, because I want to grind him now for a really good Sandhawk. OP10 Sandhawks. I want to get him with good fucking What do you call it? Good anoints. If I have good anoints, then I'm happy.
Got some work for you. Swing on by.
Got some work for you. Okay.
I like your enthusiasm, beast. Just to close your eyes, they like you.
He's already dead. Nailed him once. He's dead.
Stupid zero tech! No!
Oh yeah, death. Not dying. At least death is strong. Rocket boots. No. Damn it. What? You know, I'm actually gonna keep track of this. So that's twice we killed him. We didn't get a Sandhawk. Let's keep that counter going. Give me a second. Not gonna be on stream or anything, but you know, I'll keep track for you guys, or I'll just keep putting a point on it. Take forever to load phone. Whatever. I'm just gonna do this. All right. Do that then. Now I got it all set for myself, and when we're done with this, I'll tell you how many times it took to get a Sandhawk. I gotta remember to keep fucking doing plus one.
God.
Dude, staring at something outside. She's so funny, dude. Like, she tries to, like, I don't know how to say it. Like, she knows she's inside, but she knows it can't get inside, so she'll literally watch it come up, and she'll, like, almost as if she's mocking it. But then she'll go after shit that she knows she can't get. Like, you were just, like, pretty much mocking this thing for, like, because it pretty much ran into the window, and you're just like, you gotta do the same thing.
Hey, got a job I'm looking out for.
What?
Not a team, you're on the menu.
Yeah.
Yes, come on.
Speed.
Distract them.
All the speed. All the speed, guys. Ain't dying. Look at the speed. Jesus.
Rex.
Oh, those things kill going so fast. I have to throw those next time. I don't remember that. Yeah, there's a lot of legendaries that dropped, but nothing that's useful. Here we go. The same thing, essentially. But this one gives all I want weapon accuracy, because weapon accuracy is like all accurate. I'll take it. But oop, that's not what I want. Rack are just like the thing to kill the death, apparently. Birds. Send your birds after them, they'll just rape it, apparently. Fuck it. Eat it. How much damage actually do to it? If it kills them at full health, oh dude, I'm using you guys during Mayhem 10, and I'm just gonna keep these settings like this. Gets me more movement speed and all that. Hella fast, just bop bop bop. Means I can fucking speedrun this game at Mayhem 10. Hey, cool. Technically, it wouldn't be cheating. You got all the fucking negatives against it. And they're just hauling ass. Bop 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 bop. Beat that, beat that, beat that. Yeah, yeah. For all you speedrunners out there, there's your idea. But grab this.
Grab that. Time to fight! You are forgotten. Go for the eyes!
Yeah, I did so much. Yep. Stop running.
Stronger together, beast. Keep the tendons first. It's good for your beak.
Bar. Just an okay thing for it. Got a fire. Not so great. Bad. Nothing. Nope. Ah, no. See, things like that happen. I don't want to have it where you can just press up and it goes straight down to fucking leave game. Nope. Gotta go click, 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 and then if you click one too many, boom, boom, it goes to that thing. It takes you to the internet. Blah, 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 blah. A lot of bullshit. Stupid. Stupid. This is a grinding game. You know people are going to be sitting here resetting. It should have a reset mode. Or like, oh, you're going to be sitting there grinding. Are you going to go to grinding mode? Like, you just go to, like, click a button where it's grinding mode, and then you just can press a button from the fucking thing and it resets and keep killing it. Like it he's resetting you back at the checkpoint like instantly. That way, you know, you still have to sit there and keep doing the fighting, but you know, you save fucking loading time. All they do is just respawn the enemy. Or at least have like the areas have it to where you can, or at least have it towards like Monster Hunter where they have like, you know, they have where you can sit there after you cast something and then fight it, whatever, inside your own cage.
Yes, to the bloodletting!
Do something like that, but, you know, instead, you have like an area place like for all the fucking bosses are at. And then, fucking, you can say, I challenge this guy, and like, you're just gonna grind him, and you're gonna keep killing him. And all it does is put him in a room, and then you keep pressing a button to respawn. You wanna keep fighting. There and grind for your items. But along those lines, it doesn't have to be like that. Some ideas. Every time he splits up like that, he can end death. That's kind of...
You there. How are your last breaths going? Continues, but yours won't.
Zero tech.
Number five.
No!
Here comes death to kill me. I don't care if it hits me. But I
appreciate
it. All right. Oh. Double yell. It's alright. That ability with that? Yeah. Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ. What the shit? Yeah. I think mine does more. I guess I rip. No one. Kinda cool. Okay. Keep it. Yeah, okay. Just back up. Thought we had it for a second. It'd take me a long time to get it too. Like a long time. Load and do. Sometimes it seems longer than others. On my controller. So I don't know what's going on there. Oh, that was pretty.
Nobody does bullets.
Oh, fuck! That's dirty.
That's the spirit.
I'm going to take me down.
This is the way of things.
I was like, what is that? Why? Oh man. Need a better shield, man. I wish they, like, scaled everything else. They scaled the weapons. So, I don't like that they made it to where you're like a glass cannon. They need to make it to where at least you could take quite a lot of hits before you go down. And a lot of people are saying too, like, with these, like, mayhem things, like, it's enough with them being strong enough, like, the enemies being tough enough and shit. You don't need all these bonuses, deaths coming after you and everything. Like, yeah, that should be a gimmick. Like, you should get, like, some extra things for it. Like, if you want to put them on or something like that, maybe. They want to do something like that, but those are more of just, like, it's not even, like, that much challenging, like, a robot just getting something invulnerability and they glitch a lot, and then death coming in. Yeah, but it's just kind of stupid. I don't know. Give me a second.
Deal with thieves! Let the life bleed from you.
No fitting done right.
I'll get me healed and this one's gonna hit me. Hi. This one's gonna hit me. Hi.
Where did that come from?
I actually might call it before we do it, and then just get the Sandhawks later. Just do like 2 hours of grinding, nothing but Sandhawk. Because I am pretty damn hungry right now, and I need to make a phone call. I'll give it a few more tries, because, you know, I like to see. We'll give it 10. Three more tries.
Glad to have you back.
I mean, like, use ammo. I got the got ammo back. Swing on by. Don't care. Sophia.
Go for the eyes.
Myself.
Yeah. I can, like, just go sneak around, but I see him. I see him, mate. He's all the way for that death to hit me.
The strength of the pack!
Oh, that's, what's it called? The storm? Turn that waste butter in it. I can't see what that is. Another sickle. Enough with the sequels. So that was 8. It's 11 minutes, huh? That's crazy. Come on, man. Thank you.
Thank Come you. Here, girl. Again.
Damn it. I don't care. He's like fucking. Fucking. With Brick and fucking Borderlands 2. Hey, slab.
Oh,
gun glitch. He was attacking him too. Oh, death. It was attacking him and everything too, like, eat him. Nope. Alright, got that. Nope. So, one more time, guys. That's it. It's so easy to keep going too, because you're like, I want it. I love grinding. I love getting that. It's just a feeling of getting that weapon that you want. Like, now that I got this gun, now I'm just like, oh, yeah. Now I could dominate fucking Mayhem 10. And I could literally go and sit there and grind the fuck out of, like, enemies, like, fucking main bosses and shit. Get all the high, good weapons I want. And then when they come out with better anoints and shit like that for other weapons, and go after them. I'll be nice and set. I could sit here and grind for fucking perfect stat weapons. And then make different characters. And go grab those weapons for those characters. Have fun with them.
Let's hunt.
Don't need ammo.
Hey, got a job I'm looking out
for. Last hunt.
Best to close your eyes. They like those.
All sliding damage increased by 40%. Just for sliding? I'll take that. Alright. $5 million already? That's another reason why I need to grind, because I need to get my money and everything back up in my iridium. Even though I'm already back to 818 iridium. But I'm working on something. Working on something right now. So. Alright, guys. Well, I think that's enough for this broadcast. I'm going to go ahead and do this. Save quit. So, yeah. That was only 10 times. I'm definitely gonna do a lot more. Like I said, I'm just gonna do maybe 2 hours or something later. Probably later on today. But it's 3:30. Like 3:30. I need to make sure I needed to get a phone call done around that time anyway. So yeah. I'll get everything set up and ready. I'll fucking talk to you guys later. Alright. Guys, have a good one.